The other thing is Thunder Rosa wants the fuck out, and she's been denied. And so now she's taking a leave of absence.
Right. Well, that was it. Tony Storm was saying, like, I guess she kind of hinted in the interview. She's like, Rosa's claiming she's hurt. Like, they're just talking shit on her. That's all. Talking shit on her. Yeah,
like, and who else is gone? Bobby Fish didn't renew his contract. But hey, Jake Hagar just renewed for like, what, 5 years?
He's smart. Jake, you know what? Jake Hagar, Christian, these are the smart ones. Right. They shut the fuck up. They take their big fat fucking paycheck and they go, yep, great. Okay.
Malachi Black, people are saying, is done. So here's the weirdness about it. So Malachi Black initially apparently asked for his release and wasn't given it. And so they came to the understanding that he's taking a leave of absence. However, he's still under contract. So does this mean that he's going to sit for the rest of his contract? Because he's got personal shit going on. We even talked about this on Frank and Gus. There's some real shit in his world that needs to be taken care of, whatever the fuck it is. So,
by the way, how old is Malachi Black? Early 30s?
Early 30s.
Yeah, because I think to myself, I'm like, man, if this is a guy that's going to sit out for 4.5 years, that would be really fucking unfortunate.
37? Is he really 37, Lisa?
Jesus Christ.
Wow. He looks really young for his age.
That part of the world, man, they have those good fucking stock up there.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Right?
Wow, Jesus 37 God. Years old. Good for you, man. Dear right? Lord.
Yeah, that's well, this... You know what? He got that good build. He's got the long legs, the long arms. I mean, I'm sure it's nothing to do with diet or exercise, but
I mean,
the guy takes care of himself, but also this is it too. Like 37 is technically to the world for the most part, pretty fucking young. It's not, you're not a baby.
It is, but we're talking about in the wrestling world. And if you're talking about a guy, like you just said, he's going to be sitting out till he's 41.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like so his contract situation is a little weird. I would assume that Tony Khan at some point has to let him out of his contract.
Yeah.
Has to.
Yeah. I mean, at some point too, you look at it and you go, hey, if the fucking guy isn't happy here, he's not happy here. You're not doing
anything. I don't even think it's that. Honestly,
yeah, I mean, it
of all the people that are having gripes right now, I think Malachi Black is dealing with his own world shit, and everything in AEW is almost secondary at this point.
Right, right. Well, that's it. It's all of the same thing, man. I mean, like, if your at home sucks and your work sucks, you can control one more than the other, right? I mean,
right.
It's really kind of the truth, you know. If your marriage is falling apart, I'm not saying his is. I have no fucking clue. But you know, if you're having troubles with your marriage or your kids or your health or whatever, like that you can control to an extent. But if your job is also making you fucking miserable, you can give 2 weeks on that. It's a lot harder to give 2 weeks on, your kids, you know?